How to add numbers in Excel. Hi everyone, welcome to this tutorial on how to add numbers in Excel using the plus operator. Adding numbers in Excel using the plus operator is one of the simplest yet most essential skills you can learn. I have prepared two lists. I will add the numbers in cell A2 and cell B2 manually, and then show you how to make it automatically add the rest. Start by clicking on cell C2. This is where we'll enter our first formula to add the numbers in cells A2 and B2. Type an equal sign. This tells Excel that you're about to enter a formula. Next, click on cell A2 or simply type A2. Then, type the plus sign to indicate that you want to add. Finally, click on cell B2 or type B2. So the add in Excel formula should look like this, equals A2 plus B2. After pressing enter, Excel will calculate the sum of the values in cells A2 and B2 and display the result in cell C2. Great, as you can see, the total of the numbers in A2 and B2 is now displayed in cell C2. But we don't want to stop here. We need to apply this formula to all the rows below to get the totals for the entire lists. To do this quickly, we'll use the fill handle. The fill handle is the small square at the bottom right corner of the selected cell. Move your cursor over this square until it turns into a small black cross. Click and hold the fill handle, then drag it down to cover all the rows that contain data in columns A and B. In our case, we'll drag it down to cell C11, release the mouse button, and Excel will automatically copy the formula down the column. Excel has now filled each cell in column C with the sum of the corresponding cells from columns A and B. It's that simple. This method not only saves time, but also ensures accuracy in your calculations. You can add more than two columns together in Excel. Let's use an example with three columns. First, click on cell D2 where we want the total to appear. Type an equals sign to start the formula. Next, click on cell A2 to select the first number, then press the plus sign. Now click on cell B2, press the plus sign again, and finally click on cell C2. Press enter, and Excel will calculate the sum of the three cells, displaying the result in D2. And there you have it. Now you know how to add in Excel using the basic plus operator method. This technique is simple, but also incredibly useful for a variety of tasks. Thank you for watching this Excel tutorial.